8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. So what do you cook for me today?
Today I cook a steamed cod fish with Hong Kong stuff.
Wow, this one very upmarket fish. Very expensive. Oh. You know, first time I try this fish.
But it's very nice.
Very nice, I know. It's Seremban, I think. Very funny place, 20 odd years ago. Mm-hmm. It's a Hong Kong style.
Yeah, Hong Kong style.
So if the fish is very fresh, very good, then you... It's all look like very basic right there, the sauce.
Soya sauce and some Chinese wine.
Mm, that's all. Then, yeah, let's turn to it.
I mean, I have to boil the soya sauce, Chinese wine and some water.
Water also lah. Mm-hmm. Oh, they look good lah. Come, give me some.
Thank you.
With some veggie, I know you like veggie. Wow, this is very nice rice.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Mmm, look very good.
I like the sauce.
Very expensive fish. But
the taste is so nice.
So nice. So what you do, what is the process like? You have to steam straight, right? Steam or?
Steam for 8 minutes.
8 minutes. Mm-hmm. And then after that, you have to take out sauce, you have to do separately.
Yeah. Mm. And then boil the oil and oil on top of this
oil
and the ginger so that the
fragrance will come out. Very interesting.
Very nice.
Oh, it's totally like restaurant. Sometimes it's just soya sauce. It's not so nice. You put some sugar inside as well.
Some rock sugar.
Rock sugar, not normal sugar.
Rock sugar.
Mm.
And some chicken stock powder.
Come on. Yeah, I think you're right about the sauce. Eat with the sauce is fantastic.
The sauce is so nice.
Mm. Wow, I always take the big piece. Sorry. I give you a big piece on it.
The fish is very nice.
Yeah, it's not a big garupa, you know. Rice is a big garupa. Your spring onion is also very nice. Sauce. So this is Hong Kong style. Very good to go with rice. Just have to watch out for a little bone. I'm going to say a lot of bone. Wow. Thank you. Very, very nice. This, I think Chinese would call it shit yi. Or English is a codfish. Cheers. Thank you very much. Love you. Wow, superb. I think I'm going to add rice already. Thank you very much. Looking for the next one. This is a very upmarket dish. But it seems to be quite easy to prepare, but I still have to steam. Follow the time and all that. Timing very important. Good. Thanks again.
Very important, before that, you have to dry pack the fish, put some salt.
Salt lah? What salt do you use? Normal salt lah?
Yeah. And then put some ginger, spring onion and some wine to steam.
Oh.
And then after steam, the water must throw away.
Throw away the water. Yeah. So I suppose the wine and all that to get rid of any leftover, what do you call, smell of the fish. But very good. Thanks again. Look also very pretty. Alright, thank you.
Welcome.